Yeah, we were just talking about gas prices. They're coming down. But no matter what, cars still are expensive to operate.
Yeah, Rob Wu is live this morning with some more on that. Good morning, Rob.
Good morning, Kim and Nicola. From December 2011 to mid-April of this year, gas prices are up 18% from $3.29 a gallon to $3.87. This according to the Department of Energy. Now, do the math, and that means the average driver is spending about $32 extra on gas a month. Motorists may feel powerless at the pump, but by following a few simple driving and maintenance tips, you might be able to make up that difference and then some. Now, this tip won't come into play until the winter, but some people still find themselves warming up their cars. But excessive idling wastes up to 3 cents of gas per minute and is no longer necessary.
That's not necessary anymore. Today's engines are made to start up right away. The best way to conserve that is start your engine and say for the first mile or the second mile, drive slow. And that is the best way to conserve gas. It is not necessary that on a cold day you let your car run 15 minutes to warm up.
Now, coming up later today, I'll tell you how much you can save per gallon by following some other driving and maintenance tips. And if you follow all those tips, it's almost as if you're spending $3 a gallon or even less. And I'm sure that sounds good to everyone. Kim and Nicole,
back to you. It does. All right.
Sounds
thanks,
amazing.
Rob.
Yeah.